This autorotation is the roll and the flip tied together. You want to have the flip down and the roll down very good, and then tie the two together. When you tie the two together for the first time, get a little bit more altitude than you normally would. And this just is an example of how we tie things together in autorotations using combinations of different maneuvers.